Hi viewers, now I will show you how to cut this dress with pattern. Before already I make the pattern, you see it. Now this pattern I will make same this picture, this dress. So watch all my videos so you can cut your dress. So let's go to cutting. Same this picture, okay? Or cutting. So first I will take the design for this. So this one I'll take like this 15 inch like this. So this one 15 have the so I have to make how much this really make 17 inch, but no, here not too much, so I is coming 63, it's no problem from the side. And the form the middle is 70, if I make so how much is 54. So this is the middle. I'll make here 17 inch, then 54. I'll make here, so little. I'll make for first. I'll make the down design. So length first. How much the length is 60. The length, so 60 is 15. Here 60. This is my design. This one is my design. My design, I'll make like that. 4 and this. This is the form in the middle. Follow this. Where it will go, let it go. Coming. Snap this. you make like this fold after this one, that mark make straight long like that long, and this is my the measurement. Don't follow here. So this one, let me keep it up. So from here, make keep it like this. Okay. So we need to keep it. I'll make marks like that. Here, okay, like this. Okay. And this one, the same. For tail, so here how many inch you want to close, more make close, no problem, and make little bit close, this will be nice, and make little bit close from here. This is design. Don't move. So I have another man. This is the one I take already. So now you should do same pattern. Okay. Same pattern. Like this, do it. Like him to do same. Okay. So take the mark from the tick and start. My mark finish. Okay, let's go to cut after I see what I finish. This one in the side, so I have to give. Design I have to make which side it will be design. Right side, so right side it will be this one, the one I take mark. this on the right side. Okay. Okay, this on right side. So this is the mark for this. Until here, so, this one from here, because this is a side, I have to make same mark again. This one. From here, be careful, make like this, close it, pin, so don't let him to move. Don't let him to move, make same, so here I make, and there is one more, make it same, this up the measurement up. Now I'll make cut along this one only, because this is the mark. Now I'll make this is the one mark. Now from here, this one has mark. Keep it the long same. Finish. So, now I'll cut back. When I'll cut back, I'll close this. Thank you. goes like this. So first I pick like this, and if you want to know this one, I have to know video for the body. So it's cutting. So how from here the neckline, this one, so I'll keep this is off shoulder. I'll make my straight. This one, when I'll make in the mannequin, so you can see.